channel. Today I will be unboxing this pink packet here, and this is from Ipsy. Ipsy subscription box or glam bag costs $10, and it contains 5 deluxe trial size products and a pouch. What I got here is the August subscription glam bag, and it is a texturized dark green bag. Alright, let's see what's inside. This is ADESSE All Day Lip Cream in Beverly Boulevard. This creamy moisturizing lippy glides on to coat your lips in full coverage, high impact color that lasts all day long. The deep rose shade works on all skin tones and looks fab at work, on the town, or wherever your day might take you. Next we have Papa Recipe Bombee Honey Moisture Cleansing Foam. This is a Korean skincare brand that believes the best products are made with natural, healthy, raw ingredients. Great for dry skin types, and this is a foaming cleanser made with honey, propolis, and olive fruit oil that would get rid of dirt, oil, and makeup while nourishing skin with moisture. Next up we have is SUVA Beauty Eyeshadow in Barbecue. This is easy to apply, opaque, and water resistant. This plum foil finish shade is so fun for all of your end of summer looks. Next we have is PIXI by PETRA. Fresh face blush in peach parfait. This is made by a working mom of 4, and this brand's all about multitasking products that cut down on your prep time. This peachy pink blush has a light golden sheen, and it blends easily and evenly, so there's no streakiness no matter how quickly you brush up. And lastly, we have Sunday Riley Tidal Brightening Enzyme Water Cream. This cream has 2 types of hyaluronic acid to help lock in moisture and tamarind extract to help hydrate and plump your skin. It also contains papaya enzyme extract to exfoliate, brighten dark spots, and minimize hyperpigmentation. This month's theme is Bare Yourself. This is to celebrate and highlight all the things you love and or are learning to love about you. And that is it for today. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to love yourself. Bye!